at the palace of the Duke of Ferrara, where I spent a somewhat infamous year. At the palace of the Duke of Ferrara, I had ladies in attendance, pyrotal pendants. Liaisons, what happened to them? Liaisons today. Disgraceful, what's become of them? Some of them hardly pay their shoddy way. Where is style? Where is skill? Where is forethought? Where's discretion of the heart? Where's passion in the art? Where's love? With a smile and a will, but with more thought, I acquired a chateau. Extravagancy over top. What's wrong with recompense for favors freely done? That was a practice even queens could recommend. And set, which now is either grave or else just fun, was once a pleasurable means to a measurable end. Why does no one comprehend? Where was I? Oh, yes. In the castle of the King of the Belgians, who was prematurely deaf, but a dear. In the castle of the King of the Belgians, I acquired some position, plus a tiny titian. Liaisons, what happened to them? Liaisons today. To see them, indiscriminate women, it pains me more than I can say. The lack of taste that they display. In a world where the kings are employers, where the amateur prevails and delicacy fails to pay. In a world where the princes are loyal, what can anyone expect except to recollect? Yes.